They go to school, then they come back here and work for on their own on the job training, and then they go back to school, and then they come back here, and then we hire them is what we do. And it's a very good program. We got four that have gone through Kelmar, and they've done excellent work for us. Nolan was our fourth one that's gone through Kelmar.
We do just anything from general service work to major repairs, diagnostics. It's giving me a nice job, place to work. I never thought I'd have this nice of a job, and it's just pretty impressive, I think.
Like I say, we farm and run a shop both, and I could just tell that every time, you know, he knew a fair amount when he went up there because he'd been around it all his life. But then just every time he would come back for one of his on-the-job trainings, he was living at home and working here in Manson. And it'd just be just heads and tails better than the last time he was home.
The teachers are very driven and focused, and they seem to really, really care about you.
I really probably only did about 25% of the work on my combine because I had some other stuff going and Nolan did it all, you know, and that's been a really, really nice thing to have.